Nixon got 55 splinters. I hope this explains everything.